only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. Not real.